cruising with our bread, but niggas that probably try to do what we do, you can't do it because niggas ain't as fly as niggas. I mean, niggas is the flyest motherfucking interviewer ever in the world, bro. That's crazy. Niggas just started and niggas is already the flyest nigga who do interviews ever. That's crazy, bro. So, yeah. Anyways, you know, shout out to you, my dog. Shout out to the Queen Hive. And, you know, I'm feeling very great right now. So, anyways, you know, I feel like it's a new year. And, you know, do you have a resolution?
Just getting back in the gym steadily, like how I was. Like, I used to be a gym rat, like, 5 days a week. But I'm going to be back. Like, I'm going to hit at least 3 days a week. Like, I'm going to really start before the new year, but that's coming soon. Like, I'm just going to be back into it because that's really how you extend life and really get that stamina back up. Because the other day I went for a run, bro, and I only ran like maybe a half a mile and I was hurting. My chest was hurting, man. I was just felt unhealthy. So I'm about to get back. So I'm eating right. I'm eating smoothies and shit. But now I'm about to actually take action and start working out back again. But that's coming real soon. About to be back.
Okay. Well, for myself, I just want to continue to stay focused, you know, because that's what this shit is about. Like, staying focused through the rough times, through the great times, through the regular times. But for the rest of every day of my years to come, it's going to be great times. It's like, this shit is up. Niggas is up. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I feel like we're going to have the number one podcast of some young black niggas. Because I don't see no other young black niggas doing like what we doing right now. I'm going to just keep it a buck, like no cut. You know what I'm saying? Or, you know,
from the RVADMV area.
You hear the man.
You post in the comments where you from. Post your city, and where you from. If you from Richmond, just RVA or whatever. Might be from Southside. Let us know.
Yeah.
Fuck with the South.
We fuck with everybody. With the North too. Yeah. We fuck with everybody. You know, all over the world. Comment some shit that you would like for us to talk about. Shit like that. See me, I like fast cars. I like bad bitches. I like good music. I like good weed. And I like a lot of money. That's like, I'm a simple guy. I think that's simple. Like, and life is about simplicity. You feel me? So, you know.